By nature, sharks inhabit the depths of the ocean. But what's this? A shark attack from the sand. Sand in a container can be lifted up by pumping air through the bottom. The air creates small gaps in the sand, allowing it to move about freely, almost as if it's been transformed into a liquid. This phenomenon is known as a fluidized bed. In a fluidized bed, the force of the air pushing through the grains of sand is balanced out with the force of gravity, making the sand behave like water. With this phenomenon, sand can be made to mimic the calm and still surface of the water. The sandy surface can also function as a screen. The projected image is clearly displayed on the surface. An infrared touch panel is equipped on top of the fluidized bed interface, allowing position information to be detected in order to display the projected image. A tool called WebGL Fluid Simulation is used to display various complex and colorful patterns. Here's what you can see via the head-mounted display. Watch as a flood is replicated before your very eyes using AR. A device to let people experience the terror of a flood firsthand and understand the importance of early evacuation is also in development. The fluidized bed is just one of many technologies we feature on our channel. Be sure to like this video and subscribe, and keep an eye out for more videos in the future. Thanks for watching.